NASCAR, Mark Borges gets to win in the mini stocks. Congratulations down there, Mark. That was a good race. It's hot cocoa time. Coffee, cocoa, hot dog. We're going to get ready. Stock A main event with Calvin Lewis in the 87 car on the front row and Dustin Anderson in the 37 car in the front row. I used to race with a Calvin Lewis. Couldn't be the same guy. I don't think Calvin that I raced with would quite fit in that car. Let's see, we have the 14 car of Kelly Monroe. Woo! The 7 car of Donna McCall. All right. Let's see, we got the 41 car of Chris Green, the 80 car of Travis Day, and right behind him, Trevor Day. 28 car. Justin Winters, 13 car of Travis Chadwick. You know, I believe actually that's 13T. I put a T on that car this weekend. And the 13 car of Forrest Souza. In 13. And the 4 car of Katie Monroe. And we're ready to go. Green flag. Dustin Anderson takes over the lead. As we have a tangle in the first turn. We're going yellow. Going yellow. We have a tangle and it looks like we have Travis Chadwick. And I'm gonna guess 88 car because that's the only other one I don't see. Yes, 88. We've got one lap down. Oh, yeah. Sometimes we hope. And we're going green. Dustin Anderson takes off with the lead. And the 80 car, Travis Day, right behind him. He wants that win. They all want that win. Boom! Looks like Travis Chadwick got his car fixed. He's bringing it up from the rear of the pack. Katie Monroe, she's trying to work her way up with the 88 car of Trevor Day. They're trying to catch back up to the back while Dustin Anderson just leads the way. Short amount of going. Look out, we have a stalled car coming out of turn two. That's Travis Chadwick. Seems to have a problem with that vehicle. We'll have to get pushed out of the way. We're going yellow. We've got Dustin Anderson and Travis Day battling for the lead. I don't know, you bunch it back up again, anything can happen. You know, all these guys want to win, and don't count out number 4, Katie Monroe. She could pull it off from the back. You don't quit till that checkered flag drops. You stay in there and you go, and here we go. We catch the green flag. Dustin Anderson just pulling away. Pulling away. Oh, and they're battling for second back there. They got a good fight going back there. Top five positions, they're really pushing. The 41's trying to make a move to the inside of the 87 car. 87 says, not this time. Yeah, trying to go. Dustin Anderson's just pulling away with this race. He's saying, I want to win, I want to win. Travis Day holding on to second. 14th car, Kelly Monroe holding on to that third. The 28 car is really trying to push it. 28 car, Justin Winters, he's trying everything. Up high, down low. Up high didn't work. Up. We're going yellow. We've got the 41 car. And that must be the 88 car. Tangled together. We're going red flag. We're going to get these guys stopped. And 88 and 41. 88 got his car rolling again. 41, not yet. We got to sign this other guy okay over there. Green flag. We're going racing. Dustin Anderson takes out that with the lead. With Travis Day close behind, holding on to that second position. Kelly Monroe holding on to that third spot. It's getting tough back there with that 87. And Calvin Lewis is putting on the pressure. He'd really like to have that. Calvin dives it in there to try to take that position away, but it doesn't pay off. But he keeps it running. I don't know how he did it. I don't know how he kept it running. I think he did a complete 360 on that one. I've seen that in the movies once. That's a pretty good drive, and he kept it on the ground and didn't quite get caught away. And these boys want to go racing. I'll tell you what, right now, Dustin Anderson's going, no, boy, yellows! No! You're in the lead and you see a yellow, the first thing you say is, no! I'm gonna win! The checkered, not the yellow! We have a green, here we go! Dustin Anderson holding on that lead! Travis Day, boy, he tried to put it in there, but... Dustin, is driving a good race? He's staying right in that groove. He's looking smooth. Looks like Mom and Dad got the setup right tonight. He's set out booking and flying. We got Katie Monroe. She's hanging on to that first spot. Trying a fine race. Drifts a little wide. Don't worry about that 13 car, Katie. He's laps down. You stay smooth and hold your position. Woo! All right. That was a good race. That was a good race. With Dustin Anderson pulling off the victory. See, now that was the last flag. He saw the check and he said, thank you. No more yellow. Gosh. And I do believe Travis Day pulled off the second place in that race, and the third place would go to the 14 car of Kelly Monroe. And I believe fourth place went to Katie Monroe. Now we're going to step it up just a little bit. We're going to get the little faster stocks here. With Darrell King in the 73 car. Last week's winner, the Trophy Dash winner, starting in the front row. We have the 26 car. we go. They have a green flag. They're ready to go. The 26 car taking the lead. Darrell King holding on in there in second with the 33 car. David Johnson at the third. 63 makes a move on the inside. Oh, and another move on the inside. Oh, they're all in 33 is coming. They stay away. Not doing that to me. I'm coming. Whoa. We're basketballing it out there. 26 hangs on. Darrell King's holding on to the lead. Oh, we have a multi-car pileup. Multi-car. You know, these guys are trying to win this race. There's some tight racing out there. Darrell King holding on to the lead. With the 2M of Nick Miller now moved into the second position. Kept his eyes open and got through that pileup. Sometimes it's not the faster guy that wins, it's the guy who is just watching a little bit more than what's going on ahead of him. You know? Sometimes you gotta pay attention. We got 4 laps down. See, are we going racing? We're going racing, we got a green. Darrell King pulls up the lead. Woo, see if he can hold on and get a little sideways there with that 2M car. He's right there. Nick Miller says, I want to win. Oh, Darrell King loses it. Nick Miller is paying attention and gets around with no contact. Pulls the lead. Let's see if he can hold off the battle for the 93 car. The 93 car, James Carpenter, you know, he wants to win that race. Here comes 63. 63 car, Zach Davis. Put the moves on. Zach Davis moves. Oh! Darrell King gets into it. Zach Davis there. I hope everybody's okay. See, we'll go yellow and get this sorted out. Woo, 2M. 2M got that rookie flag on there. He's way down. I'm leading now. We're not stopping. Woo! Come on, not the yellow, no! That'd be pretty good. I wouldn't mind seeing a rookie win the race. That always looks good. Looks like we're getting ready. Now. You can't come around the outside. Oh, we're going green! Darrell King makes the inside move on the 26 car. Billy Aton holding on to third. 2M holding on to the lead. Pulling a little bit of a lead there. Oh, Nick Miller holding on to the lead. Darrell King in second. He's having a heck of a time. Nick Miller seems to be pulling a bit of a lead there. Comfortable out there. He's just got to stay smooth and finish this race. Holding on to fourth, trying to make the move. Oh, and he gets hung up in the rough stuff. The rough stuff, sometimes you reach up, grab you by the seat, and slow that car right down. Nick Miller holding on to the lead. Doing a fine job. Driving smooth, driving smart. Avoided all the accidents, and look where he's at. He's up in the lead. 26 car holding on to third. 26 car is Billy Aton. Nick Miller gets the white flag. One more lap, Nick. Hold on to it. Darrell King holding on for that second spot. Looks like it's going to be Nick Miller. Gets the win. Darrell King in second. Billy Aton in third, and Zach Davis in fourth. Woo! Boy, that was a rough one. We had a pretty big pile. The race took out a bunch of cars. Nick Miller kept his eyes open, missed the wreck, got around, bringing home the victory. Good job. Good, smart racing. that lineup right, and we'll go race. We've got Crispy on the front row. Mark Holman on the front row. J.R. Cuddle in the second row in the 29 car of Dino Tomasi. Second row. And we're going green. Race is on. The 15 car pulls off the lead from the bottom row. He makes some hard throw stick this time. We'll see how to keep it together here. Run a smooth run. 19 and 7. Thank you, J.R. Cuddle. Looks like he got some adjustments on that car for Toby Dockery. We have six car now in the front shoe. He's hobbling along. Gotta make sure everybody pays attention and sees that guy. Don't want nobody collecting him up. He's got some kind of a broken situation there. This car looks just a little not right. Something's disconnected somewhere. You know, I lost a front tire of mud packing once. So you never know what it could be. Sometimes you forget a bolt. Sometimes you hit the wall. Sometimes you hit a car. But we hate to see that happen in the main event. It's hard to get it back together and get it back out here. So, we're going to go here. 15. Place. He wants, he's going underneath. He's going for second. Todd Bennett pulls off second place. Now he's heading for the leader. He looks like he's hooking it in that bottom. He's missing that red on the bottom. He's trying to make it. He's making a move back for second. And they get together. They get together, and that gives Dino Tomasi the second place position. Del Morris moving the 405 without altercation. That's what happens. You don't have no fenders on these cars. You try to run fast, you hit the tire, you hop, and you're done. It's not as easy as it looks. A lot of people say, I can race, you just turn left and stand on the gas. How hard can that be? Stay off them motorcycles, Rodney. Rodney Funston back racing tonight after a wipeout on a two-wheeled vehicle. I think he should stay in something like a roll cage. Let's see now, Todd Dennett is going to go to the back of this pack. He's got a few laps left. You guys think he can make it from the back? It's possible, but I don't know. These guys are tough. It's going to be a tough chance now. Mark Holloman holding on to the lead. With the 29 car, Dino Tomasi holding on to second. And now he's a rock. 250. Del Morris holding on to third. And Rick Cook in the 7 car in 4th place. Who is that? 23, is that right? Mark Holman holding on to lead. Upside down. Todd Bennett already by 2 cars. Todd Bennett is upside down. Couple rolls. Let's get him shut down. Woo! Got some height there. Let's just see. Hope he's okay. That was a pretty good one. He's okay, folks. Let's give him a hand. That was a ride. That was a ride. He was trying, you know. He was trying hard. He didn't want to finish last. After that last altercation, he says, heck with it. I'm going to win. Yeah, driver's okay.
He's better. He's great. I
Well, let's see. Is he going to start that thing up and keep going? I've seen it before. I don't know. That was a pretty vicious tumble. I think he's pretty lucky to come out of that one without a headache. I know his wallet's going to ache. Them wings alone cost a few dollars. You can't make those in wood shop. Yellow light is out. Mark Holden's gonna bring him around. Start the race. Gonna find you. And we have a green flag. Back to racing. Mark Holden takes out. Really make it work on the bottom. See if we can keep it apart, boys. It does. He makes a nice clean pass on the inside of the good spot. Passing the young boys in that third position. You know, Del Moore's going to get out there, try to come back, take it back away. Mark Holden, way out there. Keep it together, missing the red, staying smooth. Guys, Tad Butler in that 9 car. Woo! Virginia Patterson out there in the 23 car. The 94 car. Robert Oliver. 97 car, Bully Rose. 60 car. Mark Borges in the 60 car. '36 car. Travis McCullough. Woo! practice in the 45 car. Those are the two guys that can swap paint and you'd never know. You hit me. No, I didn't. I don't see none of my paint on your car. That's usually how we determine whether you hit each other or not, by your paint is on my car. I know it was you. You're the only guy with a red car. My car's blue. '96 car of Johnny Crawford. Woo! All right. 37, Charles Swell. Who am I missing? I want to see 97 win. I think he's got brakes and that car knows how to use them. See if he can win. He's a nice guy, but you know where the nice guys always finish. Let's see him win for a change. Here we go. Down into this race. We got a lot of racing to go. Done such a good job driving all night and he just had nowhere to go. Billy Rose. A little tore up there in the nose. See if we get the 96 car of Johnny Crawford come back up to this pack so we can go green flag racing. Get the Borges brothers lined back up and see if they can't do a little brother battling it out. see who's going to bring home the victory.
Thank you.
this time. Oh, it's a lead. All that work. Well, he got himself a trophy dash victory tonight. A little unhappy about the engine blowing, because I tell you what, that is not cheap. We just put a new motor in one of these cars this week. It's not fun, it's not easy, and it's definitely not cheap. Definitely not cheap. Darrell Moore, 77 car leading the pack. Then we have the 32 car of Mike Hemming running second. 83 car, Kellen Chadwick, third position there. Then we have the 10 car, running fourth. Here we come, we're going green once again. Darrell Moore comes off, he's going by the lead. Mike Hemming trying to make a move on Darrell Moore. Kellen Chadwick coming around the top, trying to make the top side work, and we got a race.
Here we go. We're going to go green again.
looks like he's pretty much got this race under control. He's driving a good course. Sometimes you get excited and you catch up to a lap car. That happens. We hate to see that happen. He was running a good race. He's not out of it. There's still some laps left. That 32 car, he could come back and pass all these guys in one turn. He's a driver. Now we have the 83 car. Kellen Chadwick now with the lead in this main event. 77 car, Daryl Moore in second. We have a 10 car, Garrett Andrews, third place. 69 car, Chris Wilson now moves up to fourth place. This race is still anybody's race. Six laps to go. Who's going to be the winner? Kellen Chadwick controls the start. After that last race we just seen, anything can happen. And here we go. And we have a green flag. The race is on. 3-3-3. Didn't think he was ready yet. He wanted to wait one more lap, but oh no! Oh! 1-8-8 is through the wall. He broke the wall. Oh, they're not done yet. You guys got to get him stopped up now. He's stuck on the wall. That's not good. I've seen that wall broke there so many times. Whoever's in the flag, man, if we go back to racing. And the green flag is out. We're racing. 36 car, Greg McCullough taking off with your lead. We have a spin out here. Let's see if we can get it going. Let's get that car going. If not, we're going yellow. Oh, we're back. We're yellow. We're yellow once again with Greg McCullough out there with the lead. Yellow, the light is out. Back to racing. We go green. Here we go. into the dirt. He gets a little too sideways, and the rest is history. And they're going to have to get the spare tire out for the old 5-1 car before they can get that car back home in the garage. We're going to CCC if it'll be 333 or 555. And we get the green. 333. Oh, no! 555 said no, no, no. I'm going to change that situation. Looks like, Five's holding on to the lead. Three, three, three. It's coming around. There's two of them left. Who's it gonna be? 555 takes the white flag. And it's still not over till we see the checkered flag. 333. Doesn't look like he's got a lot of speed tonight. 555 takes the win. Hey, look at him go. Well, we have a different story. Looks like 333 gets the victory because 555 got a little rough. Got a little rough and turned the 333 around. So 333 gets the victory. And I told you, you can't mess around. The officials will get you. We have a green this time around, and off we go. Flying into the first turn. Number one takes the lead. That is Ron Dunn. A 36 car right on his tail. The 90 car, Tom Pfeiffer, running third. Mixing it up back there. We got us a battle going back there for a second, third, and fourth. That's the race right now between the 16 and the 36 car there. Wheel to wheel going down the back chute. Ron Dunn taking the lead. He's moving way out front in that 98 and 36 car. They're still going at it. We got one on the top trying to make it work, and one on the bottom trying to make it work. That's your race right now, the race for third and fourth. And number 98 just cranks it up on the top here, making it work. He's really got that thing working up there. He's starting to build up some speed. I think these guys in front are in trouble. I think he's coming. He's got it working now. I think Ron Dunn better get it going. Oh, that's what he's going to be. Dunn. Number 60 looks like he's going to try to move up, make the top work a little bit, see if he can't take over and lead this race. A lot smoother up there. And car in third place car is wheeling him in. He's really coming up. 98's coming up on 60. He's got that top group working. We got the 47 car. He's trying to work his way around the 36. He's got his car up on top. Top seems to be the place to be tonight. It's the smoothest man, the fastest. 98 is working and he's coming. 60's getting up on one. This is going to get good. Woo! Number one gets a little bit of air coming out of it. Gives 60 a chance to move up down the top. He's trying to make it work. They're getting close. Woo! Looks like we got a race. One's firing out the exhaust pipe as he's coming into the turn. He's got that big neck and neck. 60's coming up. Can you get around them? That top viper, though, he's working it up. He's trying to see what he can do. He's got some laps left to try to make it work. He seems to be the fastest car on the track right now. But you've got to also make the pass. You can be fast, but you still have to pass. And they're just battling it for the lead, and they're coming up on lap traffic now. We've seen what happens when they come into lap traffic. Anything happens. Woo! 60 going for it. He's working his way around Rondon. He's trying, but he's getting stuck up on the top. He had a slower car, has to move down to the bottom. He's Rondon lead. This is getting good. 60's going back up around the top. And they are in some traffic, and he makes it around. He works the traffic. He makes it around. Moves Rondon back to second place. That was a pass. Outworked him in the traffic. Paid attention. Got the pass. Now we'll see if 98 can work his way up, but he's got to get around this lap traffic. He's running out of time. Number 60 got the lead and said, I'm going faster now. He's way up there. One's got to reel him back in. Rondon trying to reel him back in. He led most of this race and now he got past. I think he wants it back. Ooh, he's really working it on the bottom. He's trying. He's got 36 to do with. He's in his groove, so he's going to have to make a decision.
Thank you.
It's anybody's race. I think 60 can fill him right there. He's starting to punch a little harder down the straightaway. Uh-oh. One's blowing some big flames now, and he's slowing way down. Looks like he's got a little bit of motor problems. He's going to have to drop out. That leaves 60 way out in front. That's too bad. That was going to start getting good. Now 60 just has to keep it together and hope that car will finish the race. He's going to come home in first place. Safely. See y'all back here next week, Friday night.